Look at him. Smiles. Good times. They love you, bro. You're loved. How could it ever end like this? But we will meet again. Let's go. Hey man, it suck like you lose somebody real close, I lost my brother, Art. Friend, family. And this is my reaction to it. This is my story.
My phone has been ringing, it's the homies. They've been hitting me up all day, so I guess it's real important. So should I answer it? They know I'm on vacation. And if I pick up, what if it's a bad conversation? I don't know, man, I really don't know, but I gotta decide. Shaking and I'm getting a feeling like something's not right. Don't wanna hear no crimes, I don't wanna hear no cries. I don't want that state of mind for me to be worried inside. But man, I gotta know, I pray to God that nothing serious went down. I'm calling and it's ringing, but they not even answering. I hope I'm not too late, I should've answered the first call in. My mistake, but now I gotta wait and just tune in. Too busy worrying about if something happened, but I'm just delirious. Why didn't I just hit the button? Man, I'm tripping. Could've been something important, but instead I'm over here laying relaxing in bed. Why does life seem so different? The news about what happened. Please tell me that it's a lie and tell me they just playing. I mean, it's not really true, right? Should I believe the stories or should I laugh and say very funny guys? But I guess it is because David hit up my phone. And by the sound of his voice, I knew that something was wrong. He said, did you hear what happened to Art? I said, please don't tell me he passed. And he said,
yeah, he did.
Right there, my heart dropped and I turned and looked at Jasmine. And she knows so much about me that my face is made of worry. And I'm still confused on how it happened. Please tell me the story. What's the news? How, when, where, car crash? Dang, are you telling me the truth? If so, how about you come and show my eyes the proof? This can't happen to him, take me instead. But now I'm being selfish like a kid and blaming him upstairs. Why does life seem so different? Is it because you're not here with me no more?
Don't let your hearts be troubled. Trust in God and also trust in me. There was more than enough room in my father's home. If this were not so, would I have told you that I am going to prepare a place for you? When everything is ready, I will come and get you, so that you will always be with me where I am. And you know the way where I am going.